What's going on, guys? I'm Dustin, founder of Stylin Strings, and today I'm here to tell you a little bit about boxball. So boxball was born organically. It came from the need to develop new packaging and also the need for us to have something to do late nights around the studio to kind of blow off steam and take a break from being behind the computer or being behind sticks.
My name is Mike Dem. I'm from Triangle Printing and Packaging Company here in New York, Pennsylvania. Well, we ran it on our Heidelberg Speedmaster 6-color press. And unique part about the job was we put a soft touch coating on it, which gives you a nice tactile finish. Well, I think a project like this, first of all, it's being used as a shipping carton, I think is very interesting that we do high-end graphics on that. And so the fact that it's gonna be repurposed, I think is being ecologically responsible. It's a high-end project that a lot of folks aren't doing now.
All right, so now I'm gonna give you the house rules. You can make up your own, but this is kind of what we have. So just like any game of pig, if one person makes it, the second person has to, or they get a letter. Be creative with your shots. You can use bounce shots, wall shots, eyes closed, left hand, but you must call it. Crossover, step back jumper, whatever you can do, come up with sequences. This is gonna happen a lot, but the ball must stay in the box. If it bounces in and out, it doesn't count. So you're gonna have buddies that stop by and play box ball the first time and just play lights out. It's just the way it goes. Trust me, it's a fluke. Like our man Ember, the man with the left, we called him Baloney Coup Coach because he just came in and just wiped us out of the house.
The left is money all day.
Pull the out of here.
So once your game's tight with box ball, you gotta talk trash. It's one of the best parts of the game. Somebody walks into the path of your shot, you get to reshot. Or if they're a jerk like Zach and swat your ball out of the air, you totally get to reshoot. So box ball was meant to be fun. Be creative. Let us see what hashtags box ball trick shots you guys come up with. Pass it on, you play it in garages, basements, sleepovers, team nights, tournaments. Whatever you come up with, we wanna see it.